tree mix moving through Metro Detroit already causing a lot of problems for drivers. It started earlier today as a light snow, but now it is making a mess on the roads just in time for your evening commute. Let's get right to 7 First Alert meteorologist Hallie Vogel for a look at what's happening out there for right now. Hallie?
And it's not about the amount of snow coming down. The problem is roads haven't been treated, and now, as we mentioned, mixing with some freezing drizzle, so it is going to be slick for your evening drive. As the snow moves through, we're going to see some of this backed up with some freezing drizzle. And the bulk of the moisture right now, at least the more moderate snowfall, is from Port Huron stretching all the way back to Flint, down into Oxford, so parts of Oakland County, and Mount Clemens included. So a good chunk of Metro Detroit dealing with it for the start of the rush hour. 30 degrees right now downtown. It is 28 degrees in Pontiac, 30 in